U.S. President Donald Trump has threatened to put a hold on U.S. funding for the World Health Organization. Trump made the comments at a White House press briefing. He criticized the WHO, saying that they missed the call on the pandemic. But when challenged on whether it was the right time given the current crisis, Trump told reporters he was only looking at the prospect.